Hi and welcome to your daily oracle card reading for the 1st of May. I am using the Goddess Guidance Oracle cards, and the card that I'm guided to choose for you today is Cordelia. Cordelia is the beautiful Welsh goddess of flowers, fairies, and love. She is celebrated on Beltane, which for those of us in the Northern Hemisphere is today. Cordelia helps the spring and summer flowers to grow, and she is bringing you the message that, like the flowers, she is helping your wishes to manifest, grow, and bloom this May. Cordelia asks that you first follow her advice and guidance to remove yourself from any unhealthy, dreary, or unnecessary situation. Doing this will make room for more fun and magic in your life. Cordelia is giving you a strong message to spend more time outside. Our souls crave this special connection with Mother Nature, and it is mentally, physically, and spiritually healing to connect with nature this way. Try to get outside at least once a day, seeing the flowers beginning to bloom, experiencing the magic of the fae, hearing the birds singing, and feeling the sunshine on your skin will help you to fall in love with this universe and trust in its abundance. Sending you nature and goddess blessings.